When you set up to the golf ball, it's really important that you're balanced from heel to toe. You want to find your center. Most people that I see that struggle, they tend to set up too much on their heels. And when they do that, as they swing, they move into the ball and it kind of sets them up for an over-the-top swing or like a shank or some really bad shot. So don't set up way back on your heels. You don't do anything athletic from your heels. What you want to do is find your center so that your weight is pretty much right over your arches. By doing that, you're putting yourself in a position where you can have an athletic setup and you're prepared to make a proper backswing and a great downswing. So really concentrate on your balance and try to avoid riding back on your heels like so many amateurs do.